Sockhead Smith.
Hi, Sockhead.
Hi, Freddy. What do you have there?
I have a gift.
A gift? Whose birthday is it? Is it my birthday?
No, it's not your birthday. It's Valentine's Day. And I brought you a card and a box of chocolates.
Wow, you did? Yay! Wait, what is Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day is a day to show someone special you care for them. And some people take their loved ones out for a romantic dinner, give them greeting cards, flowers, box of chocolates. It's a day to show someone you care about them. Is there someone in your life that you care about, Sockhead?
Pickles?
No, not something. Someone.
Oh, I love my friends. Argyle? Pinky? Toey? Flip flop.
Good. On Valentine's Day, you can think about doing something special for them to show them that you care. Maybe you can give them a box of chocolates.
But I didn't get you anything.
That's okay. This happens on February 14th every year. Maybe next year you can get me a box of chocolates or something. Or take me to a fine restaurant. Or maybe a movie. Or to the fair. Theme park. Down to the beach. The mall. Sockhead? Sockhead?